When my brother passed, I was just going through a hard time. I didn't care about anything. I didn't care about anyone. Coach Kenny saw the greatness in me. He definitely was there when I needed him, and he's still there to this day.